Thank you for welcoming me. And I hope I can share some insights from Swisscom with you. What I will do is quickly give you some background and history on how Swisscom started their what we call the multi and cross-channel, you could call it omni-channel, however, strategy. I give you some theoretical input, why we do this, and then mainly I will focus on the things we are doing that may have some inspiration also for you, and we could start a little discussion on that. But historically, Swisscom invested in a big online program 6 years ago, and we had the main focus to shift customers to the online channel, as maybe most of you have started these initiatives. So the only channel that is a good channel was the online channel. It was